Hi, I'm Margot Timmons of Cowboy Junkies, and we're going to be playing on 120 Minutes on MTV.
With the sound of the bands, it seems to be steeped in country and western heritage, but also at the same time outside of that. I mean, do you see the band as a country and western band?
No, not at all. I mean, definitely there are influences there, but, you know, I don't think we're anything close to a country band. Our music's been labelled all kinds of of names. Most of them I don't understand, so I don't try and label it. It's just our music. I know it's not traditionally country, so it's easier to say what it isn't than what it is. I mean, I think a lot of the songs that we do, Michael writes, are very sad songs. But with anything that's sad, there's always a positive side to it. There's always, you know, the next day. And the characters on the caution horses in the songs are very strong characters. They all seem to be making choices. And so just in making a choice, I guess that's the positive side, the hopeful side, that things will work out. At the Reed last year in Paris, of all places, and it was great. It was really, he was very gracious, is the word. He was very inspirational in that he thanked us for doing Sweet Jane, and which is sort of a shock to have Lou Reed say thank you for doing one of his songs. Always really difficult to play somebody's song in front of the original singer, songwriter. Mary's come to a number of our shows, and every time she comes, I always mess up on her song. I have to forget lyrics or, I don't know, just fall to pieces. It's just nerves, you know. It's respect, I guess. You sort of... You love the way that the song was originally done. Obviously, that's why you're covering it. How can he take you in his arms and help you to be free, then leave you forgotten and is it enough to cry when you're so taken? Her cool eyes tell you that you're not. guess, you know, when people pay a lot of money to come and see you, and I'm the person in the band that's sort of the front person, the person between the band and the audience, and, you know, it's your evening, it's Cowboy Junkies' evening, and you want people in the audience to enjoy it, you want them to be all comfortable and really to get their money's worth. And so as being that front person, I just feel that it's my job to make them feel comfortable and that we appreciate them being there, because we do. So I guess that's what a hostess does, except that it's in their own home, you know, you make them welcome. In a live setting that songs sort of develop and grow, especially nowadays because we're always on the road. So it's a little bit more difficult nowadays because it's hard to find time for, you know, the four of us to sort of get together and work things out, let alone eight of us. So, you know, we write when we're at home and then take the song on the road and watch it turn into a better song, I hope.